Did we not say no company?
Okay. Did we not say that?
We said okay. No company.
Well, okay, y'all. Okay, my bad.
Y'all don't understand, man. I just can't get no privacy with moms around.
Yeah, and we can't get any privacy with you around.
You know, I'm sure she don't mean to be facetious when she says that, man.
wait a second. What's facetious mean?
It really don't matter at this point, Cole.
It really don't. Okay, but the words seem to flow at that point. Okay? That's what really matters in a conversation, Cole. Listen. And this is probably some of the best advice I'm probably gonna give you as a friend, man. Listen. You're a grown damn man.
Grown damn man.
You know what I mean? Get off the couch, man.
Yup.
Get out of your mother's house.
Yup.
Stop putting your name on the orange juice.
Yeah, that's petty.
That's petty, Cole. Get out and get your own place. It's the American dream. The American way.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. I'm gonna take that chance, man. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna go and get my own crib.
And when you do, you too can hear that sweet sound that
goes a little something like this.